This is our first look at Maria Luisa Calixto. Only at the Marriott Courtyard in downtown Greenville, she went by the name Yesenia Isabel Ibarra. For 15 months, she worked as a housekeeper here. Her job ended last week after Greenville police started inquiring about her identification records. Turns out, the real Yesenia Isabel Ibarra lives in Iowa. Her stolen identity was discovered when she applied for unemployment benefits.
She said to our investigators that she wasn't trying to do anything wrong. She wasn't trying to harm anybody. She was really trying to just provide for her family.
Calixto told police she's lived in the U.S. for the past 7 to 8 years, but doesn't have a green card. She was looking for work when she says she heard about an opportunity.
She said that she overheard in a store that she overheard people talking about how to get information. And she was given a telephone number. And from that phone number, she called, made contact with an unknown individual, paid $400 to that individual, and then was then provided the information in which we know was stolen.
Marriott officials confirm Calixto was hired before the state required employees to be screened by the E-Verify system. Calixto surrendered to authorities at the Greenville County Detention Center over the weekend. She's now charged with possessing a fake ID. And while she's admitted to sneaking into the country illegally, she was allowed to walk free.
That's the judge's discretion. It is a misdemeanor offense, which is the maximum 30 days, $100 fine.
Calixto is now facing the possibility of deportation. Her case has been handed over to U.S. Immigration and Customs Enforcement.